Welcome to this page and thank you so much for clicking on that ad or that link or wherever you came to know about this 5 days RLF live workshop. I'm so happy that you are here and I'm so glad that you took action and you said to yourself that I will go out there and I will create a successful food business out of you. I want you to just believe in me. Go on the link on your right and click and register for this 5 days WhatsApp class, because these 5 days are going to change your life and you are going to have the best time ever. The only reason why I have created this 5 days live workshop is for you to get confidence, for you to get clarity, for you to get the basic foundational knowledge which is required in order to start your own successful food business. There are more than 3,500 people who have gone through this 5 days WhatsApp class, and out of them many have gone ahead and have started their own successful food business. So let me give you a brief what I cover in these 5 days. Day one is all about choosing the right mindset. Everything starts and ends in between these 2 years. Whatever is happening in your head is either stopping you from taking action or it is encouraging you. So I want to have your mindset straight. That's why the first day is all about getting a winning mindset. Day two is about choosing the right location for your food business. It all starts and ends with location when it comes to success of a food business. So we talk about in depth on it. Day three is all about getting the right concept. Which type of concept are you going to open? Is it going to be a cloud kitchen, a home kitchen, a restaurant, a lounge? What should you open? How should you think while choosing the right concept? Which is the right match? Which is the right type of concept which will match your personality? So that is what I cover on day three. Day four is all about choosing the right target clientele. As long as you don't know whom to sell, how will you sell to that person? How will you communicate? How will you design your menu? So there are a lot of things which are based on your target customer. So that is day four. And on day five, I bring everything together and I teach you how to create your own successful food business. So if this excites you, if you want to go deeper, and if you want to really create and plan a successful food business, just click on the link on your right side, on my left side, and sign up, register, and I will see you in the inside. Bye.